Kills one in deliciously, and it might have been a touch by Nord. Mkhitaryan puts Manchester United ahead.